I am what I am.
My name is Gero. I'm 40, almost 41 years old. I was born in Germany, grew up in Germany, moved to Austria 13 years ago. And I said, I'm a nurse. I'm studying theology. Weird being back in the closet. I'm almost 41 now, and I came out of the closet when I was 15. I finished the coming out process at the age of 20, I would say. So I'm more out than I have been in the closet. And the density in the closet is can trigger anxiety. Yeah. It's hard to remember, but I feel the more sorry for the people who are still in the closet. Tear down this wall. It's the best thing. Depending on your culture, the state where you're living, the country you're living in, you may lose love people, yeah, you may, but if they disown you for being who you are, it's still a question of their worth, your grief. Parents who disown their own children for being who they are forget that parenting and being good to their own children is basic law of every religion, in every culture, in everything which is somehow possible. So don't be afraid. There are people who love you. There are people who love you like you are, for who you are, what you are. Don't be afraid.